Here's the piece of wood that I previously drilled using the drill press to make straight holes that are 1/4 inch in diameter. I find it extremely useful for drilling these post holes. In fact, it's more rapid than the other tool that I was using. So here I'm going to put 1/4 inch of space underneath the tool, the guide, so that all my holes are 1/4 inch above these previous holes so they don't intersect when I'm drilling through. And I clamp it. Make sure it's centered on the post as you're tightening it. So it's centered up here. Clamp it tight. And then I'm gonna use this extra long 1/4 inch drill bit. This is a 12 inch drill bit. I guess you can get away with a 6 or an 8 inch drill bit. The goal is I wanna be able to easily drill through both the template and the post in one pass. If I use a standard size drill bit, I have to drill a pilot hole and then remove the template and then drill again. With this, I can do it all in one shot. So just make sure you're holding the drill bit straight, perpendicular to the template. And then. There you go. All your holes are drilled. Now you can start passing the cable. On this side, I'll be using the template at the regular height here. Just flush with the bottom of the post. This post is a little bit warped. I want to thank you for watching this video. Give it a thumbs up or like if you got some value out of it. And watch the other videos in my DIY stainless cable railing series to learn all the tips and tricks and save lots of money by doing it yourself. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel so you don't miss any of our upcoming videos, and we'll see you in the next one.